After arriving at Global 3, the road units of the APRGM will uncouple from its train and go into the hole so that the yard units of Global 3 can do the switching operations for the train. Three cars from the Global 3 yard need to be added to the APRGM. Two cars, both articulated, are to be dropped off at the Global 3 yard. The yard units will now uncouple from the train so that the road units can recouple and continue its journey westbound across the Geneva sub. After a quick air test of the braking system, the APRGM is ready for departure. Thank you for watching this concluding video on the AGMPR on the N-scale Union Pacific Railroad Geneva Subdivision. Be sure to look for the next operations video on the Geneva Sub YouTube channel. Till then, have fun running trains.